Can you do me a favor first? Roll these windows up so he doesn't jump out. Okay, I just don't want him out on the ridge.
I'm a good boy.
Just step right back. Do you have anything in your pocket you shouldn't have?
No.
Nothing at all? Okay, come on back here. The reason I ask is it kind of seems to me that you're under the influence of something because you're kind of, I mean, you're laying on the steering wheel up there when you were trying to find the stuff.
I know, I'm messing with the radio.
Take anything else today?
No.
I mean, you're not going to...
No, I'm just been moving.
Okay. Well, here's what we're going to do, okay? I'm going to put you through some field sobriety tests to make sure you're okay to drive, all right?
Oh, okay. Don't jump out.
No, I'm just going to put you through some field sobriety tests. So I need to have a little bit of room. Okay. What's that? I want you to stand up here, okay? Okay, you can stop. Okay. Face my car, just put your feet together and your hands down to your sides, okay?
Alright.
And just stand like that until I get done explaining what I want you to do. All you're going to do is take on this one you're just going to pick one leg. I don't care which one it is, okay?
Yeah.
Can you stand on this side? Is that easier for you to see me? Is it easier for me to see?
Yeah.
Okay. Keep your feet together. Keep your hands down to the side, just like that, but don't hold on to the side of your skirt, okay? I just want you to stand like this until I get done explaining what I want you to do, okay? All you're going to do is pick one leg. I don't care which one you pick, whichever one you choose. You're going to pick that leg up when I tell you. Don't do anything until I tell you to start. You're going to pick that leg up, point your toe toward my patrol car, hold it 6 inches off the ground, you're going to count to 30. 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, so on until you get to 30 or I say stop. If you put your foot down, pick it up and continue counting where you left off. Do you understand that?
If I put it down...
Pick it up and continue counting where you left off. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Begin when you're ready.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay. What number are you on?
10.
Okay. Begin. Turn around there and do it like you're supposed to. Take it up and continue counting where you left off. What did I tell you to go to?
30.
Okay. Okay. You can either leave your shoes off. We're going to do 9 steps walking, or you can put your shoes back on, whatever you want.
I'm going to leave them off.
You're going to leave them off? Okay, I want you to step back here then. Just, here, you put them up on your car there. Okay. Put your left foot there. And put your right foot directly in front of your left, like mine, like this. Right foot directly in front of your left, touching heel to toe. Now just stand like that until I get done explaining what I want you to do, okay?
Okay.
All you're going to do is take 9 heel to toe steps, okay? You're going to touch heel to toe on each one, and you're going to count each step aloud. I'm going to show you what 3 look like, all right? It's going to look like this. Keep standing how I had you. Right foot in front of your left. Just stand like that, okay? It's going to look like this. One, two, three. When you get to your ninth, you're going to keep your left foot planted like mine. You're going to turn to your left, only moving your right foot in a series of small steps, just like this. Until you get back to the position you're in, and you're going to walk nine back in the same way. Do you understand that? Yeah? Okay, get in the position I had you there. Did you understand what I wanted you to do?
And then go backwards?
No, I didn't say anything about going backwards. Turn around, put your hands behind your back like this. Put your hands behind your back. Okay. Right now you're under the eye, okay? You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in court.